Liverpool. The university has a new vice chancellor, Professor Stocks, and this is the boisterous way in which they greeted him. He was met outside his home by students who pulled him through the streets of the city.